Governor and others started moving back into their permanent offices. Elena.
I did, Mitch. Very busy and hectic. A lot of work going on there today. Governor Mark Parkinson and his staff started moving from their temporary offices in the North Wing back to where they belong. The traditional governor's suite in the South Wing, which was finished earlier today. In order to complete renovations before session starts in early January, project leaders had to increase their crew numbers.
Now we're through with the band-aids and patching, and we've replaced and put in new infrastructure so it'll last another 50 to 150 years.
The renovation is now at 75% completion. Project leaders say the renovation of the house the entire project was slated for was for June 2012. So hopefully that'll go well. Mitch, back to you.